Lugazi win possession free and square. The attack is imminent now. Here goes Mungudit Freedom. It's Freedom. Looking for the Freedom to cross, and he does one. Oh, what a goal! Son Semukuku! What a beautiful goal on Ivan Bekeka!
Oliver Mbekeka became the first woman to be in the dugout as head coach in Uganda's Maintop Division since its inception in 1968. The former Crested Cranes player was in charge as newly promoted Lugazi FC 8 Express FC 1-0 at Nachimbo Stadium. The result marked the first ever win for Lugazi FC, who got promoted to Uganda Premier League this year. Mbekeka is serving as the interim manager for the leaders, who parted ways with coach Sadiq Sempiji last week. The soft-spoken Mbekeka was Sempiji's assistant, and the club administration opted to have her take charge of the team on interim capacity as the search for a new coach continues. Today, Mbekeka made 4 changes from the team that had started in a 1-1 draw against Mbale Heroes. Fahad Emroni returned to goal ahead of James Mutebi. Freedom Monguti was head in the first, while Rogers Adrico and Nelson Mandela made the starting 11. The decisive moment of the game came in the 24th minute when Monguti's well-delivered cross was headed home by Sam Semukuku. Despite the efforts from the home side, Lugazi defended well to bag their first win of the season. The result takes Lugazi FC off the base of the league table, moving up to 13th place on the 5 points, while Express FC, on the other hand, remain 5th on 8 points.
What a beautiful goal on Ivan Bekeka! Lugazi finally get their very first win in the Star Times Uganda Premier League!
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.